friends, welcome to Global Virtual Tourism once again. Today we are going to visit Sandila Farmhouse, which is located just outside Garo city of district Tata, and its distance from Karachi is around 70 kilometers. And if you take old national highway, you will have to cross the Sital Plaza, Thabeji and Garo city, and then turn towards left side from the Gujo city of district Tata. Friends, as you know that Pakistan is blessed with a huge potential of tourism. You can find the oldest civilization of Mohenjo-Daro here, and we have already visited that place and video is available on our channel. You can enjoy the scenic northern areas of Pakistan. You can have great tourist places in Balochistan, and likewise you can find great historical and other sites in Sindh. But friends, the allied industry with the tourism is also growing at a rapid pace, and these kind of tourist resorts like Sandila Farms have grown very recently, and they are equipped with all kind of facilities. You can have great fun there. We basically went to visit Haleji Lake, that is just 3 kilometers away from this farmhouse, but we also visited this farmhouse so that we may have idea about the tourist resorts for the tourists. So this is very well set farmhouse. It has got pond, a variety of birds and animals, and there are all kind of facilities like electricity, internet, road transport, everything is available there. If you want to go there, you can have great stay. I wish you best of luck, and I wish you would visit this place once. And if you have not yet subscribed to our channel Global Virtual Tourism, you are requested to please subscribe to the channel, like, comment and share with your friends. Your support is very much required to us, and we would appreciate if you could share your views and comments on the link in the video. Thank you very much, friends. Take care and enjoy this beautiful tour of Sandila Farm. Thank you.